Hi Cyclo, welcome to the first episode of RAAMing with Bharat. I'm grateful to Cyclo for providing me this opportunity to interact with you all, and thanks to all the fellow cyclists who have been asking me questions on Cyclo. Well, let's get started. The first question comes from my dear friend Darshan, who asks me, who is Bharat? So I'm Lieutenant Colonel Bharat Pannu, and I'm serving in Indian Army since 2005. I belong to Rohtak, Haryana, and presently I'm staying with my family at Nasik. I had a passion for cycling since my childhood. I used to commute most of the places within the city on bicycle in my childhood, and that's the way I started with it. I started long distance cycling since November 2016. This started when I got transferred to Nasik. Nasik is a wonderful city with a very good cycling community. The community here had achieved big milestones, and this motivated me to convert my passion for cycling from leisure cycling to long distance cycling. Within short span of time, I achieved few milestones, such as I completed my first SR by February 2017. Also, I completed, I won the 1000 kilometer category in first edition of Ultra Spice Race in January 2017. In August 2017, I completed race around Austria. Then I participated in Ultra Spice second edition and third edition in 1750 kilometer category, and I won that category in January 2019, setting up a course record of 95 hours 47 minutes. So that is all. Presently I'm preparing for a race across America, which is to be held in June 2019. The second question comes, what is RAM? So Race Across America, the acronym RAM, is a 5000 kilometer race across United States. It starts from the west coast of United States to the east coast. During this crossing, there are about three deserts, three mountain ranges, the plains. So it is a tough race. It is known as the toughest cycling event in the world. So what makes it the toughest one? So as I already told, it crosses three deserts. The temperature ranges from 45 to 48, 7 degrees Celsius to minus temperatures at Wolf Creek Pass and Chuchara Pass. So also the total elevation gain in the race is around 53,450 meters, so which is equivalent to about climbing Mount Everest six times. So these all things, and you have to it's a race in which your crew is along with you. They keep you moving throughout day and night. You sleep very less, for maybe about 2 hours to 2.5 hours in a day, so that you are able to complete the race. And you have to complete this race as a solo rider in less than 12 days. So all these factors make it really tough, enduring, and it is a game of true display of team spirit and camaraderie. So that is all. That explains what is RAM. So Mr. Mahesh Kinney from Cyclope has asked me, like, what is your main focus during training? So is it the saddle hours, amount of saddle hours you put in, or the cadence, or like what is your main focus during training? So my main focus during training, as per my coach, is attaining maximum number of saddle hours and the maximum distance covered. Like this week, I am today with today's ride, I'll be completing 500 miles for this week. So that is quite a sum. And the next week I'll be covering about 800 miles. So that is about doing about 1300 kilometers in a week. So this is really gruesome. The training is takes the toll on your body. So you have to maintain your body, you have to condition it so that it can take that stress. So along with cycling, I do functional training at gym and do yoga as well. So I'll be talking more on these topics, and I'll be covering more questions in the episodes to come. It was nice talking to you. Looking forward to the second episode of RAAMing with Bharat. Till then, bye-bye and happy cycling.